Hey guys, I'm back. I'm Darren64, and this is episode 6 of Skyward Sword. This episode, we're okay. That's gonna happen. Anyways, so I just watched the Switch presentation that happened last night. I didn't watch it last night because I was sleeping, but I watched it just now, like a little while ago, and I watched the Zelda thing. I'm so excited. I'm like really excited for that game. So I got it pre-ordered and shit. So it's gonna be coming on March 3rd. I'm not getting the Switch right away. So I'm getting the Wii U version, and I'm gonna have it and I'm gonna play it. And I'm not going to be playing it on my channel, at least not right away. However, it may be played on another channel, if you know what I mean. This guy is talking to me, I don't know. Well, I don't know what this guy wants, but, yeah, so, as the game just explained, I'm going to be getting a, shield, and I'm gonna get a, potion. Actually, I'm not gonna get a potion, because, I can get a fairy if I go down. I could get a fairy pretty soon, so I'm just gonna not get a potion. I'm just gonna get the bottle, but no potion. But I'm just definitely gonna get this shield here. So yesterday, the day before yesterday, there should have been an episode of this that came out. However, there was not. Sorry about that. That would be all my fault, actually. It is just because I was recording. I was planning on doing another game aside from this game, as like to do like two games at the same time and shit. And for some reason, I'm dropping frames. I don't know what is up with that. I was having the same problem the other day, but whatever. So I was gonna do another game, and it didn't really work out because I don't know. My commentary wasn't that great. The game wasn't really great for what I was doing, and. I don't know, it didn't really work out too well. So, I'm not gonna be doing that. I'm just gonna do this game. I'm just gonna do this game for now, for a couple weeks or months or whatever. But I do have planned a different series that is not going to be anytime soon. But within the next couple months, I will have a second series alongside this one. Another thing, actually, that I wanna... want to say what? Why the hell am I dropping frames? I really hope like it's actually working like correctly. I don't know what's up with that. I don't know. Whatever. Anyways. yeah. So is this right? Okay. So I was having some trouble last time I recorded. I actually recorded this episode last night, but it didn't work out. It fucked up. The audio messed up. So I'm redoing it. Anyways, so I was having... I was having a lot of frame skips when I walked outside the door the last time I recorded it, and it didn't really work out. So I don't know what's up with this. Hopefully this episode works out, because I really want it to come out. Actually, I am recording this like an hour before it comes out. Yeah. So, let's actually equip the shield here. I got really off track just now. I was originally gonna talk about something else, which I'm gonna talk about now. previously the episodes of the series were, like 15 minutes long around. I tried to make them around 15 minutes, and I mean, that's great and all. 15 minutes is a nice, decently lengthed episode and everything. You know, it's fine. But, for this specific series, I've decided to change it up to 20 minutes. Simply because it's a long game, it's gonna take me a long time to do it, and I do plan on beating it and getting 100%. So, it's gonna take me a long time, and just increasing the episode length by 5 minutes is going to help out a little bit in that. It's gonna decrease the number of episodes that I'm gonna have in total by, you know, maybe like 10 or whatever. But, so that's great. I just wanted to bring notice to that. What the hell is up with these frame skips? Oh my god! I'm really angry about that. Just go down to the freaking that. Okay, dive down. Yeah, I mean that's really that. So also, I mentioned just a second ago, I'm gonna be going for 100% in this. In order to get 100%, there's going to be a lot of grinding involved. Like, in order to upgrade my equipment to its maximum level. There is... Okay, what's up with the frame skipping there? That's really, really bad. I don't know what's up with that. So there's gonna be a lot of grinding involved. I'm going to do grinding off screen because I know nobody wants to see me sit there for like 2 hours grinding for tumbleweeds. No one wants to see that. What the hell? What? The freaking frame skip is really, really annoying. I might have to redo this again. It might even be messing up my audio as well. I don't even know. There's something up with my computer here. Okay, that was weird. What? There's like a huge delay, like more so than usual on my exploit. I don't know what is up with that. I might have to switch to another program for now at least, because I don't know. So do that. Okay. No! There we go. Got that. I find actually the best way to take out these babas is, rather than just using regular slices, I use spin attacks, and it generally works out better, except for them just now. Okay. Because it's easier to reliably do a spin attack, because you just shake both in the direction that you want, and it goes, like, I just do this, and it does a spin attack. Whereas to do a horizontal slice, it's a little bit harder to pull off. Yeah, I mean, because there's more, I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. But, anyways, it is a cutscene right here going on. I don't know what is going on at all. It makes no sense. I do remember exactly what to do this time. Because last time I recorded it, I was like, oh, I can go through the door? No, I can't go through the door. I gotta go do this. Now I know. I can't go through the door. I gotta go do this right away from the beginning. So, yeah, that's great. It's the thing. So, like, hey, I'm that giant monster thing that ate you or something. I don't even know. I don't know. Because I did this episode, yesterday, I've already done all of this, recently. I'm making better time than I was last time. I believe I was, like, I had, like, 8 minutes left last time. Now I have 11 minutes. I guess good. I was at a pretty good point to stop, but I guess, you know what? It's whatever. It doesn't matter to me at all. I'm just good. I see that leaf. I see it. Okay. There's some really messed up stuff going on with this. With my recording. So anyways, I gotta go down here, as I said just a moment ago. And it just keep on going down. And I'm just gonna, okay, it's gonna be all like, hey, you gotta skyward strike it. And I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna skyward strike it. Yeah. Alright, come on. Raise the sword of the goddess Skyward. Yep, I'm gonna do that as soon as you stop talking. Come on, stop talking. No one wants to hear if you talk. Alright, so, speaking of talking in Zelda, I totally watched that Zelda trailer, which I was talking about at the beginning of the episode. I mean, whatever, I'm just bringing mention to it again. But, there seems to be, voice acting in that game. Voice acting, which is just fantastic. That's just great. And it was just perfect. You get a little bit of Zelda in there, a little bit of Impa in there. And yeah, so that's cool. I love that. It's just great. The whole trailer just really. Okay, whatever. But I don't have like. What? Okay. Okay. I don't know what is. Okay, my thing is just really messing up. I think it's fine now. Okay, so I don't have words to describe how excited I am for the new Zelda game. I'm like awestruck by its amazingness, and come on, go through that. All right. No, that's not good. I go down this way and do this. Woo! Yeah, up through here. Get these hearts because that would just be just great. All right, now I can actually go through the door and stuff. I have a feeling this episode is really, really messed up. Like, I seriously may have to redo it. Seriously. But I'm gonna keep going because I can. Yeah. Anyways, there's a light up there. And there's an old lady, I think. Probably, possibly. Yep, okay, it says person. Yeah, she's all like, hey, I'm some old freaking lady. And I've got a pendulum hair, and it's all like, hey, I talked about the pendulum hair in the other episode, and I'm just being lazy and reusing stuff that I said already, but it's okay, because you didn't know that until now, because I just explained it. Ha ha, Lunk is my name. Alright. I did the Skyward Strike. I don't need you to explain that to me. I know how to do that. I did that last episode. Yeah, I totally did that. Anyways, come on. I don't really need you to talk to me. I kind of know what to do already. I wish I could just like skip all this, but I mean, whatever. If you wanna just talk to me, even though it's pointless. That was weird. Why the fuck? What? And the funny thing is, on it says I've dropped 0 frames this entire time, but I have absolutely dropped frames, no doubt. I don't know what is going on, but I've got to sort it out. Okay, so okay, you're doing that thing. Okay, yeah. Just let me do it. Just let me place the beacon. Come on. Okay, I know. Alright. Oh, okay, that's a little messed up. What the fuck? It just, like, moved. I don't know what the hell happened there. But, okay, whatever. Motion controls. It's all motion controls. So, yeah, I know how to get rid of beacons. Also, part of the reason why I didn't except the recording of the last episode would. Stop doing that! Stop it, computer! Stop messing up the recording! Don't do that! Alright. Okay. Is it better now? No, it's not better now. Okay. It looks to be better now. Okay, if you will stop saying that, there we go. Anyways, what was I even talking about? I don't know. Oh yeah, part of the reason why I didn't record, except the recording last time, was because my commentary wasn't that great. It was kind of below average for myself, and that is unacceptable. Okay, gotta get this. Okay, gotta get this. Alright, so my commentary wasn't that great, so it's better now. It's a lot better now. But I mean, whatever. I got a fairy. Now you know why I didn't get that potion. Yeah. Let's actually go check out this area. There seems to be stuff. Let's get some monies. Okay, what was that? I don't know what was in there. Monies in here? No? Really? No monies. That's stupid. Oh, why is my shield? I must have took my shield off on accident. Yeah. I'll just put that stuff away. Yeah, so I am a mainly ahead of schedule, so I will be going a little bit farther than I did last time. Last episode I stopped exactly where I was just then. That's been go before going through the door. I just went through the door, so whatever. Whatever, I don't care. Who cares? Anyways, it's not your problem. It's my problem, maybe. So let's go through here. There's stuff. There's all this grass. But I hear some weird stuff. Enemies. There's a bunch of enemies down there. I'm gonna go kill them all. Oh, okay. No, I wanna kill you. Come on, just let me... Okay. Okay, this is not gonna work. Okay. Okay, dude, no, what the fuck? Freaking lag. Okay. What the fuck is. I really need. What the fuck? Okay, I need to calibrate my controller. Because this is. What? I'm not holding it up! I'm not holding the controller up! Like, seriously. Oh my god, I really need to calibrate the controller. Like, what the heck? Okay, what? I don't know what's up with that. Okay, so he's all like, hey, there's a bird statue, you can save at it, and I'm gonna save at it. I'm gonna save at it in a minute. Come on. Yeah, you're Gorko. Gorko's a cool name, I guess. I mean, I've never heard it before, but it sounds kind of interesting, so that's fine, I guess. I could travel up using the bird statue. That much is clear to me. What else? Okay, head scratch. No, not really. I don't really want to know anything. Okay, shut the hell up. All right. Oh, it's gonna save the game. Oh, okay. Oh no, it's just gonna do that. Okay, that's interesting. Whoa. What in the world just happened? Did you use some kind of magic? Yeah, of course. I used all the magic. I am a magical person. I can magically save the game whenever I magically want to. Yeah. Oh, look at all those. Look at those Bugsies there. I can't even get them because I don't have a bug net. Oh, but I can do this. Watch. It didn't happen. I thought I was gonna knock that that pear that's up there. Okay, yeah, I really need to recalibrate the controller there. But I'm gonna climb up here and see what the hell is up with this. Alright, I can go through here and I can push down a log, can I? I can totally push down a log. I'm gonna push down a log. Yep, okay, push the log. Push it. It came down. Sweet. Alright, now I can go back up here through whenever I want. Sweet. Okay. Do that. And you know, I think it's about time that you ended this episode, except I remember there's, I think, it's not, oh, right, I, oh, wait, but I don't have that yet, so I can't. Never mind. There's nothing to do over here. So I'm just gonna save the game, and I'm gonna end this episode of Skyward Sword. Next episode, we're probably gonna, go through that gate there and do some stuff, and maybe find a temple and go in the temple, but that's probably not gonna be for a couple episodes. But anyways, that's been... Pause it, I forgot. You're supposed to go to the map and then leave the map, and that's how you end the episode. Alright. Oh, please don't let me die.